Hey, y'all. We're the Callous Dowboys, and you're watching Toast and Jam.
One, two, three, one! This is not a family! There's a carefully crafted lots of blood! This is just a blood thing! Rolling the man that everyone has seen before. Pretend just in things, but tipping on your bed. They'll bribe me, not in this way. We're training the trap, and they're keeping us back.
Thanks. This next one is off a split we did with our friends New Money, Ammonia Wash, and Parker Marlowe. It's about Matthew McConaughey.
Not afraid of death, I welcome you in. No, with gravity to the top. Don't be fair. We're together, and then pull it from there. Taking a step to reaction, good job for God. Taking a step to reaction, you fuckers burn.
where in the goddamn heck did my cowboy hat go? Because this one is about a cowboy living in the 21st century in massive amounts of credit card debt, which is seriously not something that happened in the Old West. Whatever, I'm gonna drop the character. Guys, don't worry, it's me, it's Carson. This is a new one. It's called Western Pleasure. My band has to tune down for this next one. Hey, Claire. I thought you might want this. You might need this. Oh, it's a towel with your name on it. All right, this next one was the first song we ever released. It's called, well, we should clarify. It was originally performed by Kenny Chesney or Garth Brooks or one of those. It's called She Thinks My Tractor Beam Is Sexy. I'll stall. If you or a loved one have been affected by a rogue cowboy, we want you to know that we're here for you. The more you know. You can cut that in there. I don't know if you own the rights to it or something, but, you know, all that jazz. Anyway, this is She Thinks My Tractor Beam Is Sexy. We'll be right back. cool. This is going to be our last one. It's called Deglaca. We took some influence from Bon Jovi on this one. And you know, it's mostly his hair. His hair was mostly the influence for this one. Really just the way it flows down his beautiful body. Did I say that out loud? Shoot. Well, anyway, exposed as a Bon Jovi fan. We ride on a steel horse I ride.
Show, there was a dude that just stood on stage.
I really hope that guy's okay.
He was standing behind me and like coming up on stage and everything.
He brought up a chair.
He just plopped himself down on stage.
And then
he was probably so excited that he was side stage for a band.
He was on stage.
He was
like going around high fiving everybody.
He was like, "You're so awesome, dude."